over here. Okay, we're doing a video on this $99 guitar that I bought from Walmart. It's called an Ashthorpe. $99 acoustic electric thin line. So you can plug it in or you can play just the way it is. And it's all I did so far was just take it out of the box and tune it up with the strings that came with it. Nice shiny orange type strings. Got a little bit of rough edges on the fretwork coming out of the binding. But nice guitar. It's got binding on the neck, binding on the front and the back of the body. It's got a graphic equalizer with a bass treble, a mid-range treble, and presence on it in the volume. I may actually replace that with something better and put a B-band pickup in here instead of the original PCO, which is probably real cheap. But we're going to see what it sounds like. You saw a couple of people. I put the video up of the guitar itself. The people were wanting to know about it, how it sounds and everything. So we're going to do a couple of songs here unplugged. And then we'll go a couple of songs into my acoustic amp. So let's see, we'll try an old standard by Albie King. The night has come, stars above, and the moon is the only light we see. Just as long as you stand by me. Darling, darling, stand by me. Stand by me. Whoa. Stand by me. With the sky, love above, tumble and fall, and the mountains lay cold in the sea. I won't cry, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. The short version of Stand By Me. So that's what you get on the sound of this one unplugged so far, one song. I'm going to do a little thing I put together, that was a couple weeks ago. Little three-card song, real simple.
It's been a long time, come at last. It's been a long time to live in the past. Take a chance. It's been a long time to find romance. You were mine, I was yours. It's been a long time gone. Search for a new day to take his place. It's been a long time.
It's been a long time. A little short version of the song I put together a couple 3 days ago. I started to lose the spot there, my own song. So we cut it short instead of doing the whole song. Now we're gonna try to plug in here. So I've got I've already got it plugged in to turn the amp on here, and we'll see what we get. Bam, bam. I think it should be set up. Whoa. Well, it's not set up now, so it might sound worse than it was going to before. I didn't get that feedback the other day when I was trying it out. All right, so let's see what we got here. Oh, you know what? Could be this wreck I got over here with this AC, but it's so damn hot in here. So damn hot. All right, so I got my exercise machines over here in the way. So let's see if I can get this to come out close enough to where I can do what I need to do here without having to. Oh my God. All right. Let's try this out. Hello. We got sound. Okay, let me try a song on here. A little bit more modern. See if I could do it. Oh, I hate this. Let me bow my head. All right, we're gonna try this out here. This is a song by a group called Dish Wallow. Came out in the 90s. It's called Counting Blue Cards. I stepped in late afternoon. Well, I could tell by how far shadow stretched out. He walked with a purpose in his sneakers down the street. He asked many questions. Children often knew. He said, tell me all your thoughts on God. Tell me, am I very far? Must have been late afternoon.
We pass many cross-eyed people who ask, they said, tell me all your thoughts on God.
We gotta go to a song from 1963, and I believe it was done by a group called the Cavaliers, and it had like a kind of a boom, 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 a little beat like that. I'm gonna do a little different. This is gonna be my version of a song called "The Last Kiss." Came out in '63. Many people covered it, including the Ramones, Eddie Vedder with Pearl Jam. He did a version of it. So this could be my version of it, called "Last Kiss."
Little away can my baby be? Lord took her away from me. She taught me heaven, so I got to be good, so I can see my baby when I leave this world. And out on a date in my
Cavaliers, if I'm not mistaken, had a little bit different beat, but boom, 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 kind of like that, you know, that 50s rocking sound to it. So
This one's a little bit different, a little sped up. This is my version of it. So that's the songs that I did, a couple of songs. Let me know how you think the guitar sounds. Don't worry about the singing too much, you know. I play a little bit of guitar, just do a little bit of strumming. And if you're going to play a song, you might as well try to sing the song, whether you sing like crap or not, or you can half-ass carry a tune, or you just like singing in the shower, you know, with the echo, it helps a little bit. Anyhow, guys, there you go. Ashthorpe, did my acoustic electric guitar, $99, $106 tax, delivered straight to your door. So, all you people just starting out, you can buy this one, you can plug it in if you want. You can even try to rock out with it. I haven't tried no distortion sound on it. It probably sound like crap, but who knows? It might sound decent. So if you want to use it to rock out, you can do it. It's $99. Can't beat the deal, man. And go check it out. Let me know what you think about how the guitar sounds. No creative criticism on the singing, please. I mean, yeah, I'd take a day job in a minute. $25 an hour. Who's hiring? Later days.